Alrighty. Good evening. We are Christopher's dad's band.
But we've been playing longer, so.
We used to love watching Christopher, you know, playing with the reel to reel in his stinky diapers.
So that's how this is gonna go, huh?
Just thought we'd warm you up, Christopher.
So we used to play in, you know, bars and clubs where people are just screaming at each other. So if we're too loud, just let us know. So always trying to sing over that person that's drunk and trying to talk to the other person.
If you want to throw bottles, we're used to it.
Check 1, 2.
Thank you.
Cat Stevens had a lot of good stuff, and what's interesting is it's 35 years later when his music was out, and it was really about taking advantage of right now and stopping wars and just kind of enjoying life. And his music, I mean, we're still playing it, and it's still pertinent today, which is amazing. And this one is I Might Die Tonight. I don't want to wander away. Doing just what they all say. Work hard, boy, you'll find. One day you'll have a job like mine. Cause I know for sure nobody should be that poor. Say yes, but say no, because you happen to say so. Say so, you say so. I don't want to work away. You just what they all say. Work hard, boy, you'll find. One day you have a job like mine, job like mine, a job like mine. Be wise, look ahead. Use your eyes, he said. He said to think right. But I might die tonight. What they all say. Work hard, boy, you'll find. One day you'll have a job like mine. I know for sure nobody should be that poor. Say yes, to say hello, because you happen to say so. Say so, you say so.
I don't want to work away. Doing just what they all say. Work hard, boy, you'll find. One day you'll have a job like mine, job like mine, a job like mine.
Be wise, look ahead. Use your eyes, he said. He said to think right. But I might die tonight.
Wrote the night before, and you really should know better, cause she's worth the whole.
whole lot more. But maybe you know you can run away and hide. If you don't want to see her crying, is that why you won't go and say goodbye? And you said the fault is yours, and you really were to blame. It's as if to close the door and to hide away your shame. Whether you know you can run away and hide. If it's you don't want to see her crying, is that why you won't go and say goodbye? Tell me why, can't you see that it's alright? It's a lie, it's a lie, don't hide your sorrow in the night. Brother, you know you can run away at night. If it's you don't want to see her crying, is that why you won't go and say goodbye?
Egyptian stuff, so.
And we couldn't call ourselves the Hakawis.
So we just kind of put two names together. I said, how about that?
Raspberry Beret.
Raspberry Beret and, no.
Rasmatas.
Beret. It's like a...
It's a beret.
Oh, beret, I'm sorry. I just said beret. So the dynasty of, what is it, Ramesses. And so Jeff said, nah, I don't like that. So we kind of, he liked the myth thing, so we kind of put the two names together.
And it ended up being Rasmus. But the weirdest thing is that it's so weird that people remembered it. Because you know, we would tell them, well, it's Rasmus. Oh, yeah, I remember that. Heard you guys. So it was, I did like the myth part of it. And
so we played for 12 years as a trio. And one of the band members is no longer with us, but we stopped for about 27 years, and about 6 months ago we decided to put this back together and start playing again. So Jeff and I are some of the original members, so we're having fun with it. And this is a song by our favorite band, actually. I know it's yours.
Doesn't know what I'll say.
Called America.
Thank you. on your side and I still mine. You did what you want and I'll take the sunshine. London boats are coming to hit us, they're coming to hit us, they're coming to hit us. London boats are coming to hit us, hold on to the shore.
They'll be taking the keys from the door.
Taking the keys from the door. They come into us. Longer boats are coming to us. Hold on to the shore.
They'll be taking the keys from the door. Thank you.
Thank you.
second one I do is a moon dog, so.
Alright.
Hey Dad, do you want to play, will you play that song for me?
Who was you tonight?
This one's just bad news. Also a cover, it's like a really old kind of cowboy song, and this guy actually was a cowboy, so it's
but he never